This is tune number 2 in the Skye collection, and it's the Marquis of Tullibardine, which was composed by John Crerar. John Crerar was actually a pupil of Neil Gow, so well trained. Slightly different from how I normally play it, but that's fine.